Yeah, solid figure. Figure is given of sphere. Over here, we can see that figure, a sphere. In this, we can see that this is circular. And here, inside circle is done with dotted line. It means that it is a sphere and this circle is inside a sphere. This both circle, this dotted circle and this circle, both circle is inside circle. So we can simply say that it is inside circle and this is center of a sphere. This is center of a sphere and this circle is inside the sphere. So to find the area, of great circle of this sphere, in a sphere we can say that in middle part there is a circle that is known as great circle, and here two circle, one circle, two circle, that circle may be many. So simply to find the area of that circle, means great circle, to find the area of great circle, we have formula. See here, formula to find the area of great circle, area equal pi r square, or area equal pi d square upon 4. This is same. Here pi is here and here is also pi, but r square is converted as d here. R means radius and d is diameter. So if area of great circle is to be required to find, then we have to use this formula of any sphere. If circle given and to find the area of circle, we have to always use formula to find the area of any circle. So here comes area A1 equal pi r square. Here this gives the area of circle. Here also same thing, area 2, A2 means area 2. This also comes here, A2 equal pi d square upon 4. Now see here, circumference of great circle. Now if area, after finding area somewhere in some question, there may be asked to find the circumference of great circle, then we have to apply next formula, and formula shall be applied is that C means circumference, C1 equal 2 pi r. Using this formula, C equal 2 pi r, using this formula, we will be able to find the circumference of great circle. This is our formula for finding circumference of great circle. Or we can also say that C2, same thing comes here, C2 equal pi d. We can apply pi d, this formula, or this formula. Any one of these two formulas shall be used. As per condition of question and requirement of question, we should use our formula to find the circumference of circle. Similarly, see here, total surface area. Here, this shall be in short form written as TSA. TSA means total surface area. If total surface area is required to find, then we shall use this formula. Here, total surface area A1 equal 4 pi r square. If radius given of a sphere, then to find the total surface area of any sphere, this formula shall be used, that's 4 pi r square. Or we can also say that area 2 means total surface area 2. We can also use pi d square. Near pi d square, from these two formula, any one formula shall be used to find total surface area of a sphere. This shall be used as per condition of question, as per requirement of question, or given situation, given condition of question. Same thing here, volume of a sphere. If same sphere is provided and asked to find the volume, then we should change formula, that V1 equal 4 upon 3 pi r cube, or V2 equal 1 upon 6 pi d cube. In these two formula, to find the volume of any sphere, using these two formula, any one formula shall be used to find the volume of any sphere. First formula, we see that V1 equal 4 upon 3 pi r cube, or here given V2 equal 1 upon 6 pi d cube. Here r means radius, cube of radius, and here d cube means cube of diameter. In this way, we should find requirement of question related to a sphere. If any question related to a sphere, if asked to find the area of great circle, this formula shall be used. Same circle, same sphere, If required to find the circumference of great circle, then this formula shall be used, C1 and C2. Similarly, total surface area is asked to find. Total surface area of a sphere is required to find. Then this formula, A1 and A2, this formula shall be used. And if volume of a sphere is required to find, then this formula shall be used. V1 equal 4 upon 3 pi r cube, or V2 equal 1 upon 6 pi d cube. Here we can see in more concise way. See here, A here in this formula always given that A is area of figure. A is area of figure. R is radius. D means diameter. Here used D. Here also D. Here also D. Or here also D. In every formula, there D letter is used. So D means diameter. And here pi is also used in every formula. Here also pi, pi, pi. So everywhere pi is provided. Everywhere pi is given. So we should always use value that pi means 22 upon 7. And C is circumference. Here C1 and C2 means circumference. In this way, we shall be using all this formula. Will be easily calculate the requirement of problem related to a sphere. We can also see that figure 1, a sphere is provided. And here figure 2, here also a sphere is provided. Both here also a dotted line is provided. And here inside part is hidden, not shown, but here is inside circle is shown. Similarly, we will be able to find the requirement of question related to a sphere. Here next thing, see here, to find the area, of great circle of hemisphere. Hemisphere means half of a sphere. Half a sphere, or we can simply say that hemisphere. Hemisphere means half of a sphere. Here in half of a sphere, we see that lower portion, that is dotted, and upper portion is circular base. We can simply say that it's circular base. In this, from line joining dotted line joining this point and this point is diameter of this circle, and from this O is center of the sphere. So we can simply that half of diameter is R. In figure given, provided all these things. So figure provided, or simply question is asked to find the certain things of hemisphere, problem related to hemisphere, then this formula shall be used. This formula shall be used to find the requirement of hemisphere. Simply we see that if question is asked, its problem is related to find the area of great circle of hemisphere, lower one is neglected, but upper one, this circular part is required to find its area, then this formula shall be used. See here, area one equal pi r square, or we can also write that area 2 equal pi d square upon 4. To find the area of this upper part, the circular part, we can use any one of these both. This formula or this formula, both formula, any one of the formula shall be used. But simply we can say that provided that simply R is provided. If R is provided, then we should use this formula. If D is provided, then we should use this formula. Formula shall be used as per the question. Something is provided or something is not provided. As per question, we should use our formula. Simply, we can also see that circumference of great circle in figure. Now, same circle is provided of a sphere, of hemisphere. Circumference of great circle in the figure. This is our figure. In this figure, this circular part, circumference is required to ask. Circumference is asked, then we should use next formula. This is formula to find area of this circle, and this is our formula to find the circumference of circle. This circular part is circle. So C1 is circumference. Circumference means C1. C1 equal 2 pi r, or C2 equal pi t. Using these two formula, any one formula shall be used as per question. Curved surface area. Curved surface area means outer surface area of hemisphere. Curved surface area means outer surface of area of hemisphere. Now, to find the outer surface area or curved surface of area, we should use next formula. See here, CSA means here curved surface area. CSA equal S denote curved surface area. S denote curved surface area, S equal 2 pi r square. Here given 2 pi r square given our formula to find the curved surface area of hemisphere. Or we can use more formula S2, same thing, S2 means curved surface area 2. This gives S2 equal pi upon d square. Using these two formula, curved surface area can be easily find out of any sphere. See here, total surface area. Now, same hemisphere is given. Same hemisphere is provided, but we have to find total surface of area of hemisphere. To find total surface area of hemisphere, formula shall be changed. Now, new formula comes here. TSA means total surface area. Total surface area equal A, area 1 equal 3 pi r square. This formula shall be used to find the total surface area of hemisphere. 3 pi r square or area 2 equal 3 pi d square upon 4. Any one of these two formula we shall use as per the condition required, as per the question requirement. Volume of hemisphere. Now, hemisphere means this is our hemisphere. Now, if volume is required to ask, if volume is asked to find out, then we should use the next formula. To find the volume of hemisphere, next formula used, see here, V1. To find the volume of hemisphere, V1 equal 2 upon 3 pi r cube, or V2 equal 1 upon 12 pi d cube. Here both formula, two formula is given. Among these two, any one of the formula shall be used to find the volume of hemisphere, but it shall be used only as per the given condition of question. If r is provided, then we should use volume 1 formula, and if diameter is provided in question, then we should use volume 2 formula. In this way, using all this formula, we will be able to calculate the requirement of question related to hemisphere. Simply, we can see that this is formula to find the area of great circle, this upper part, and this is formula C1 and C2 is formula to find the circumference of this upper part, this circle. Similarly, we see that curved surface area. Here, curved surface area of hemisphere is required to find, then we should use S1 and S2, these two formula. And if total surface area is required to find, then we should use this formula, the area 1 and area 2. If volume is required to find, then we should use this formula P1 and P2. This formula shall be used to find the volume. In this way, using in this formula, various symbols, letters and alpha is used. So we can also see that various symbols used in formula have their usual meaning. As we can also say that usual meaning in general formula, in any chapter formula that's given, A means area. A is denoted, A is symbol for area, R is symbol for radius, pi is symbol for 22 upon 7, and here D is symbol for diameter, C is symbol for circumference, and S is curved surface area, V is volume. In this way, we will feel easy to apply formula and calculate the requirement of question. Let's see here something new about sphere and hemisphere. Given us here, provided us one number, 1000 centimeter cube equal 1 liter and 1000 liter equal 1 m cube. 1 meter cube or 1 m cube. Here two number given. When three sphere are melted together to form new sphere, then the radius of new sphere r equal third root r1 cube plus r2 cube plus r3 cube. If asked, if provided in question that three sphere are melted to form single sphere, then the radius of new sphere, then the radius of new sphere shall be used at, shall be found, find out as here third root r1 cube plus r2 cube plus r3 cube. Using this formula, these techniques and tips, we shall use new for new radius, and after finding new radius, applying lots of formula, we shall easily able to calculate the requirement of our question. It may be total surface area, it may be curved surface area, or volume of new sphere. Similarly, we can also see more that diameter of new sphere. If radius is required to find, then this shall be used, this formula shall be used, and if diameter is required to ask, then this formula shall be used. See here, third root d1 cube plus d2 cube plus d3 cube. Now in figure also we can see that radius 1, radius 2, radius 3, all the three sphere is melted to form new sphere r comes here radius. Similarly, we see in third number, when three hemispheres are melted together to form a new hemisphere, then here even in figure that this is hemisphere, here three hemisphere is provided. Now if all the three hemisphere is melted to form new hemisphere, then what will be the radius of new hemisphere? This thing shall be calculated using these two formula. See here, given us in three number, when three hemisphere are melted together to form a new hemisphere, then radius of new hemisphere r equal third root r1 cube plus r2 cube plus r3 cube. Or we can also find diameter of new hemisphere using this formula. Here d equal third root d1 cube plus d2 cube plus d3 cube. Using these two formula, will be easily calculate the requirement of our question. Now see here some of these short things, simple things. See here about a sphere and hemisphere. One number given here. Here the radius of a sphere equal r unit. Here given us a radius a sphere. In this sphere, this r is provided here. This one is radius of this hemisphere. This radius of this sphere. This r is provided here. R is radius of this sphere. Now circumference of circle. In this here, also dotted line provided. Inside there may be a circle. To find the circumference of that inside circle gives our formula equal to pi r unit. Unit means it may be centimeter, meter, kilometer, anything. Here area of circle, if inside circle is required, here if inside circle is asked to find the area of inside circle, then next formula shall be used, that area of circle equal pi r square unit. Here any unit shall be used. It may be centimeter, then it shall be denoted as centimeter square, or if meter, then meter square. Any unit shall be square, or we can simply write that square unit. Surface area of the sphere equal 4 pi r square. It means surface area means outer surface area of this sphere. Outer surface of area is of this sphere is required to find. Then we shall use next formula. That formula is surface area of a sphere equal 4 pi r square unit. 4 pi r square square unit. Here this square is for radius square, and this square unit means centimeter square or meter square. Here volume of a sphere. Volume of a sphere, new formula comes here. Volume of a sphere equal 4 upon 3 pi r cube, cubic unit. Here R cube is for radius cubing, radius cube, and cube unit means centimeter cube or meter cube. This will be used as per given condition, given situation of our question. Here, something about hemisphere. Hemisphere is half of a sphere. Here, half of a sphere provided us, this middle one given us radius of this hemisphere, and this is hemisphere. See here, A number given, circumference of great circle. This outer part, this circular part, this circle. Now, if circumference is required to us, then we shall use circumference of circle equal 2 pi r unit. Unit means maybe centimeter or meter, anyone. Area of circle. If area of circle is required by question, now we have to find the area of circle, then this circle is required to find area, then we shall use this formula that pi r square unit. If square unit means centimeter square or meter square, and this square is for radius square, and we know the value of pi, that is 22/7. Curved surface area of hemisphere equal 2 pi r square unit. Total surface area of hemisphere is 3 pi r square unit. Here given us here square unit. Volume of hemisphere equal 2/3 pi r cube unit. Using all these simple techniques and in short form, using all this formula, will be easily calculate the requirement of our question related to sphere and hemisphere. Problem number 254/A, given problem related to a sphere. Given us here, a sphere has diameter 126 cm. Find the following, it means something diameter is provided here, that this is a sphere. In this sphere, diameter is only provided, and we have to find circumference of great circle, area of circle, surface area of a sphere, volume of a sphere. All this shall be found out. Now finding these things, we can easily find everything only knowing formula. If we know formula, will feel easy to calculate. If we forget formula, if we don't know formula, it will be difficult for us to find out anything. So simply here, see here, here diameter of a sphere d equal 126 cm, or we can simply say that r equal d/2, that is r equal 126/2 equal 63 cm. It means here in this sphere we can say that 63 is radius of this sphere and 126 cm is diameter of this sphere. So A number given us in our question, circumference of great circle. Here circumference of great circle C equal our formula. We know that our formula is 2 pi r equal 2 × 22/7. That is value of pi 22/7 and into 63. 63 is our radius, value of r equal 396 cm. Here calculating all this comes here 396 cm. Two number here, area of great circle A equal pi r square. We know that formula, our formula is pi r square equal 22/7 × 63 square. Here r square means 63 is our radius, and 63 square equal 12478 comes here centimeter square. This is our area of circle. Third number, circumference of a sphere as surface area of a sphere. Here surface area of a sphere, it is necessary to find that surface area of a sphere. We know that formula to find the surface area of a sphere, S equal 4 pi r square. 4 pi r square equal 4 × 12474 cm². This comes from here pi r square. Pi r square equal 12474 cm. Same thing is placed here, pi r square means 4 × 12474 cm². Now this shall be, we will feel easy to calculate that multiplication is only done here, pi r square already we found before. So same thing we shall place here, comes here 4 into 124 74 centimeter square comes here equal 49896 centimeter square. For number volume of a sphere, V equal, we have know that formula. Our formula is 4 upon 3 pi r cube equal 4 upon 3 into 22 upon 7, that is value of pi, and here 63 cube. All this after calculating all this, we get value our 1047816 centimeter cube. In this way we said that C equal 396, that is circumference. We find here circumference 396 and area of circle is 12474 centimeter square, and yes is surface area from we get from here surface area 49896 centimeter square. Here volume is 1047, here this one volume is 1047816 centimeter cube. In this way we is requirement of our solution, everything required by question we find here easily. Problem number 255 upon A, given us here hemisphere, something of hemisphere is required to find out. See here, a hemisphere has diameter 126 centimeter. Find the following, means we have to find the circumference of great circle, that is circumference this upper part, upper circle, and area of great circle, same thing, area of this circular part, circle part. See, curved surface area, it means total curved surface area of this shaded part shall be found out, and total surface area means total surface area means area of this curved part and this part, both shall be added. And here E is volume of hemisphere. We know that volume of hemisphere is volume of total is required to find. See here, to find we know that something given us here, diameter D equal 126 centimeter and radius R equal D upon 2, that is 126 upon 2 comes here 63 centimeter. Here our diameter is 126 centimeter and radius is 63 centimeter. Knowing these two things, we will apply certain formula to find the requirement of our question. See here, first number asked to find the circumference. The circumference C equal, our formula is C equal 2 pi r. Circumference is 2 pi r. 2 pi r equal 2 into 2 pi r circumference of any circle or this great circle, formula is used, and that formula is 2 pi r equal 2 into 22 upon 7 into 63 comes here 396 centimeter. Now here B number, area of great circle, we know that formula, A equal pi r square equal 22 upon 7 into 63 square equal 12474 centimeter square. Now this is circumference of circle and this is area of circle. We got that using formula. Now see curved surface area of hemisphere, we simply denote this as C as a curved surface area, or we can also denote it by letter S. You see here equal, our formula is 2 pi r square equal 2 into 12474. This comes pi r square, value of pi r square we got before, pi r square equal 12474. Same thing is placed here, 12474. Same thing is multiplied with 2 to get the curved surface area of this hemisphere. Comes here 24948 centimeter square. D number, total surface area of hemisphere. Here, total surface area of hemisphere. We can also say that TSA, total surface area is TSA, or we can simply say that A equal 3 pi r square equal 3 into 12474 centimeter square. into, here this comes from pi r square, from we got before pi r square, value of pi r square comes here 12474 centimeter square. Same thing is placed here multiplied by 3. 3 into 12474 centimeter square comes here equal 37422 centimeter square. E, volume of hemisphere. Now same hemisphere is required here. Volume of hemisphere is required here. See here, we got using formula D equal 2 upon 3 pi r cube equal 2 upon 3 into 22 upon 7 value of pi into 63 cube equal 523908 centimeter square. In this way, we got everything using formula. See here, thus C means circumference equal 396 centimeter, area of circle that is 12474 centimeter square. CSA, curved surface area 24948 centimeter square. TSA is total surface area. Here, see here, total surface area comes here 37422 that is centimeter square. And V equal 523908 centimeter cube is our required by question. And we got here easily using formula. Here problem number 255. Here problem number 255 upon B given us here. Total surface area of hemisphere is 300 centimeter square. Here total surface area is already given, 300 centimeter square. What is the surface area of a sphere having equal radius to hemisphere? Now here, surface area of a sphere is required to ask. Here required to find out. See here, now using formula, using different formula, we will find out. We'll got everything required by question. Here, total surface area of hemisphere equal 300 centimeter square. Given in question 300 centimeter square, total surface area of hemisphere is 300 centimeter square, or 3 pi r square equal 300. Using formula, we use that surface area of total surface area of to find formula for finding total surface area of hemisphere is 3 pi r square. 3 pi r square equal 300, or 3 into 22 upon 7 into r square equal 300. Therefore, r square equal 3 into 7 into 300 upon 3 into 22 equal 350 upon 11 centimeter square. And this is our radius of hemisphere or sphere. Since radius of a sphere equal radius of hemisphere, here both things here, radius is 350 upon 11 centimeter is our radius. So radius may be radius of a sphere and radius of hemisphere both shall be equal. Since here radius of a sphere and radius of hemisphere is equal. So surface area of a sphere. Now see here surface area of a sphere. Surface area of a sphere. To find the surface area of a sphere, we know formula. We have our formula. Surface area of a sphere equal 4 pi r square equal 4 into 22 upon 7. That is value of r, and r square. We got here r square is 350 upon 11. This comes here in the place of r square. 350 upon 11 equal 400 centimeter square. In this way, we got our value required by question. Next question, 255 upon C. Given us total surface area of hemisphere is 240 centimeter square. What is the surface area of a sphere having equal radius to the hemisphere? Here also given same thing. Total surface area of hemisphere is 240 centimeter square, and using formula, see here 3 pi r square is our formula to find the total surface area of hemisphere. So here 3 pi r square equal 240. Therefore pi r square equal 240 upon 3 equal 80 centimeter square. Now since radius of a sphere equal radius of hemisphere, means radius of a sphere and radius of hemisphere is both is equal, so surface area of sphere equal surface area of sphere equal by using formula. See, surface area of sphere equal 4 pi r square equal 4 into 80 centimeter square equal 320 centimeter square. Here pi r square, we got value of pi r square from beginning. We got that pi r square equal 80 centimeter square. Same thing is placed here, 4 into 80 centimeter square equal 320 centimeter square. The surface area of a sphere is 320 centimeter square. In this way, we got the requirement of our question. Here problem number 255 upon D given us volume of a sphere is 36 pi cu cm. Find its diameter. Here we know that 36 pi cu cm is cubic cm. Given us this is volume of a sphere. Using this we will find the diameter of a sphere. See here. Here B equals 36 pi centimeter cube. Our formula to find the volume is 1 upon 6 pi d cube equal 36 pi, or d cube equal 36 into 6 equal, or d cube equal 6 cube. Therefore d is 6 centimeter. It means the diameter of a sphere is 6 centimeter. Here next problem 256 upon a given us volume of a sphere is 38808 cubic centimeter. Find the radius of a sphere. Now using this shall be also calculated. We will got this using formula. See here b equal 38808 centimeter cube. For our formula, that is b equal 4 upon 3 pi r cube, or 38808 equal 4 upon 3 into 22 upon 7 into r cube, or r cube equal 38808 into 3 into 7. This lower one goes in multiplication with this one, 3 into 7 into 38808 whole upon 4 into 22. Here 4 into 22. Our r cube equal 926. Therefore r equal 21 centimeters. See here next problem. Here problem number 256 upon B. If the volume of hemisphere is 19404 centimeter cube, find its radius. Using formula, we will find its radius. Volume of hemisphere B equal 19404 centimeter cube by using formula. B equal 2 upon 3 pi r cube equal 19404 centimeter cube, or 2 into 22 upon 3 into 7 r cube equal 19404, or r cube equal 19404 into 21 whole upon 44, or r cube equal 9261. Therefore r equal 21 centimeter. See our next question, 256 upon 6. Here if the volume of a spherical object is 9p upon 2 centimeter cube, find its diameter. Here diameter is asked to find. Here using formula we will find the diameter of a spherical object. See here b equal, our formula is b equal 1 upon 6 pi d cube equal 9 pi upon 2 centimeter cube given in question. So 1 upon 6 pi d cube equal 9 pi upon 2, or d cube equal 27 equal 3 cube. Therefore d equal 3 centimeter. Thus we can say that diameter of a spherical object, that diameter d equal 3 centimeter. It means diameter of this spherical object is 3 centimeter. Problem number 256 upon D. Problem number given here, 256 upon D given here. If the total surface area of solid sphere is 616 cm², what will be its radius? It means here radius is required to find. See here, total surface area of a sphere given in question, total surface area of a sphere equals 616 cm². Here 616 cm². Or from formula, using formula, see here 4πr² is formula to find the total surface area of any sphere. 4πr² equals 616, or r² equals 616 upon 4π equals 49. Therefore, r equals 7 cm. Here, problem number 256 upon C. Find the total surface area of a sphere whose volume is 1372 upon 3 into pi centimeter cube. Here, total surface area is required. So see here, here V equal 1372 upon 3 pi. Or using formula, our formula to find the volume is 4 upon 3 pi r cube equal 1372 upon 3 pi. Or r cube equal 343 equals 7 cube. Therefore, r equal 7. After getting the value of r, we will easily calculate total surface area, that TSA of a sphere equal, our formula is 4πr² equal 4 into 22 upon 7 into 7² equal 616 cm². Here problem number 257 upon A. Circumference of the base of solid hemisphere is 44 cm. Find the volume of hemisphere. Here hemisphere is provided. Now we have to find the volume of hemisphere, but the solid base. Here circumference of solid base of hemisphere is 44 cm, provided in question, given in question. Now see here, using formula, we will find here C equal 44 cm², our circumference formula is that 2πr equal 44 cm, or 2 into 22 upon 7 into r, this is value for pi, equal 44 cm. Therefore r equal 7 cm. On getting the value of r, we will easily find the volume of a sphere using formula. Here volume V is volume of hemisphere equal 2 upon 3 pi r cube equal 2 upon 3 into 22 upon 7 into 7 cube equal 718.67 cm³. See here next question, 257 upon B. Find the circumference of base of hemisphere whose volume is 486 pi cucm, it means cubic centimeter. Now here circumference is required by question. See here, to find the circumference, we will use different formula related to a sphere and hemisphere. See here, volume equal 486 pi centimeter cube. Our volume formula is 2 upon 3 pi r cube equal 486 pi centimeter cube. Our r cube equal 729 cm³. Therefore r equal 9 cm. Now circumference equal 2 pi r equal 2 into pi into 9 cm equal 18 πcm. This is our circumference. So thus we can say that circumference of our hemisphere is 18 πcm. Here problem number 257 upon C. Find the total surface area of solid hemisphere in which radius of base of hemisphere is 15 cm. Here r equal 15 centimeter. We know TSA, total surface area, equal 3 pi r square, equal 3 into 22 upon 7 into 15 square, equal 2121.43 centimeter cube. 257 upon d. Obtain the total surface area of hemisphere having diameter 21 centimeter. Here obtain total surface area means we have to find total surface area of hemisphere. Here radius of hemisphere r equal d upon 2 equal 21 upon 2 equal 10.5 centimeter. Knowing radius, we will find total surface area using formula. Here to find the total surface area of hemisphere, our formula is 3 pi r square equal 3 into 22 upon 7 into 10.5 square equal 1039.50 centimeter square. Problem number 257 upon E. Here total surface area of hemisphere is 243 pi centimeter cube. Find its volume. Here total surface area of hemisphere provided us, given us here 243 pi centimeter square. It means 243 pi centimeter square. Now using formula, we will find radius and volume as well. Here 3 pi r square is our formula to find total surface area of hemisphere. So here 3 pi r square equal 243 pi r square equal 81. Therefore r equal 9 centimeter. That root of 81 is 9. So comes here r equal 9 centimeter. Now formula of volume, to find the volume of hemisphere, we have V equal 2 upon 3 pi r cube equal 2 upon 3 into 22 upon 7 into 9 cube equal 1527.42 centimeter cube. Now next problem here, 258 upon A. A solid metallic sphere of radius 7 cm is cut into two halves. Find the total surface area of two hemisphere formed. Now here given us solid metallic sphere. When metallic sphere is cut into two halves, it means it becomes two hemisphere. So total surface area of both hemisphere is required by question. Now see here, r equal radius of hemisphere, radius of sphere equals 7 centimeter, and total surface area of hemisphere. Now here total surface area of two hemisphere. Now total surface area of two hemisphere equal 3 pi r square plus 3 pi r square. This is formula to find the total surface of hemisphere, and if there is two hemisphere, then it shall be used twice. 3 pi r square and 3 pi r square equal 6 pi r square equal 6 into 22 upon 7 into r square, that is 7 square, equal 132 into 7 centimeter square equal 924 centimeter square is our requirement of question. Now question number here 258 upon B. Given in this question here, there are two solid hemispherical object made of earth having same shape and size. If the total surface area of one hemisphere hemispherical object is 462 square centimeter, find the total surface area of a sphere which is formed by attaching those two hemispherical object. Now two hemisphere is a small hemisphere is given, and both hemisphere is attached to form single hemisphere. We can also say that both hemisphere is attached to form single hemisphere. Comes here, we will find this using formula. here by formula TSA means total surface area equal 3 pi r square of hemisphere, single hemisphere, or 462 centimeter square equal 3 pi r square, or pi r square equal 462 upon 3 equal 154 centimeter square. Now we see more. Now area of a sphere made by attaching two hemisphere. Area of a sphere made by attaching two hemisphere equal 4 pi r square. Yeah, two hemisphere means two hemisphere means 4 pi r square equal 4 into 154 centimeter square. Here pi r square, value of pi r square we got before, pi r square equal 154 centimeter square. Same thing we place here, 4 into 154 centimeter square, as here 4 is multiplied by pi r square. So comes here 4 into 154 centimeter square equal 616 centimeter square. Now our next question here, 258 upon C, here three sphere of diameter 6 cm, 8 cm and 10 cm are melted and form a single sphere. Find the diameter of a sphere. Now given in our question here, D1 equals 6 cm, D2 equals 8 cm and D3 is 10 cm. We know that D is a symbol, it is denoted for diameter. D1 means diameter 1 is 6 cm, D2 means diameter 2 is 8 cm and D3 is diameter 3, that is 10 cm. If they are melted to form a new sphere, then if all the three are melted to form new sphere, then we can easily say that 1 upon 6 pi d1 cube plus 1 upon 6 pi d2 cube plus 1 upon 6 pi d3 cube. All the 3 is attached. Now all the 3 is melted to form single. So addition of all 3 gives here nu equal 1 upon 6 pi d cube. This is nu. Here d is the diameter of new sphere. Here d is the diameter of new sphere, but d1, d2, d3 is diameter of original sphere, and d is diameter of new sphere formed after melting. Or 1 upon 6 pi in bracket comes here 6 cube plus 8 cube plus 10 cube equal 1 upon 6 pi d cube equal 216 plus 502 plus 1000. Here pi d 1 upon 6 pi, 1 upon 6 pi is cancelled. So comes here only 6 cube is 216, 8 cube is 512, and 10 cube is 1000. So comes equal 216 plus 512 plus 1000 equal d cube. In this way, we see that here, adding all this, we will get that value of 12 cube. 12 cube equal d cube. Therefore, D equal 12 cm. Thus, the diameter of new sphere is 12 cm. After melting all the three spheres, new sphere form, then the diameter of that melted sphere, new sphere, that is 12 cm. Here, solid figure. Figure is given of a sphere. Over here we can see that figure, a sphere. In this we can see that this is circular, and here inside circle is done with dotted line. It means that it is a sphere, and this circle is inside a sphere. This both circle, this dotted circle and this circle, both circle is inside circle. So we can simply say that it is inside circle, and this is center of a sphere. This is center of a sphere, and the circle is inside the sphere. So to find the area, of great circle of this sphere, in a sphere we can say that in middle part there is a circle that is known as great circle, and here two circle, one circle, two circle, that circle may be many. So simply to find the area of that circle, means great circle. To find the area of great circle, we have formula. See here, formula to find the area of great circle, area equal pi r square, or area equal pi d square upon 4. This is same. Here pi is here and here is also pi, but r square is converted as d here. R means radius and d is diameter. So if area of great circle is to be required to find, then we have to use this formula of any sphere. If circle given and to find the area of circle, we have to always use formula to find the area of any circle. So here comes area A1 equal pi r square. Here this gives the area of circle. Here also same thing, area 2, A2 means area 2. This also comes here, A2 equal pi d square upon 4. Now see here, circumference of great circle. Now if area, after finding area somewhere in some question, there may be asked to find the circumference of great circle, then we have to apply next formula, and formula shall be applied is that C means circumference, C1 equal 2 pi r. Using this formula, C equal 2 pi r, using this formula we will be able to find the circumference of great circle. This is our formula for finding circumference of great circle. Or we can also say that C2, same thing comes here, C2 equal pi d. We can apply pi d, this formula, or this formula. Any one of these two formulas shall be used. As per condition of question and requirement of question, we should use our formula to find the circumference of circle. Similarly, see here, total surface area. Here this shall be in short form written as TSA. TSA means total surface area. If total surface area is required to find, then we shall use this formula. Here total surface area A1 equal 4 pi r square. If radius given of a sphere, then to find the total surface area of any sphere, this formula shall be used, that's 4 pi r square. Or we can also say that area 2 means total surface area 2. We can also use pi d square. Here pi d square, from these two formula, any one formula shall be used to find total surface area of a sphere. This shall be used as per condition of question, as per requirement of question, or given situation, given condition of question. Same thing here, volume of a sphere. If same sphere is provided and asked to find the volume, then we should change formula, that V1 equal 4 upon 3 pi r cube, or V2 equal 1 upon 6 pi d cube. In these two formula, to find the volume of any sphere, using these two formula, any one formula shall be used to find the volume of any sphere. First in formula, we see that V1 equal 4 upon 3 pi r cube, or here given V2 equal 1 upon 6 pi d cube. Here r means radius, cube of radius, and here d cube means cube of diameter. In this way, we should find requirement of question related to a sphere. If any question related to a sphere, if asked to find the area of great circle, this formula shall be used. Same circle, same sphere, if required to find the circumference of great circle, then this formula shall be used, C1 and C2. Similarly, total surface area is asked to find total surface area of a sphere is required to find, then this formula A1 and A2, this formula shall be used. And if volume of sphere is required to find, then this formula shall be used. V1 equal 4 upon 3 pi r cube, or V2 equal 1 upon 6 pi d cube. Here we can see in more concise way. See here, A here in this formula always given that A is area of figure. A is area of figure. R is radius. D means diameter. Here used D. Here also D. here also D or here also D. In every formula, there D letter is used. So D means diameter. And here pi is also used in every formula. Here also pi. So everywhere pi is provided. Everywhere pi is given. So we should always use value that pi means 22 upon 7. And C is circumference. Here C1 and C2 means circumference. In this way, we shall be using all this formula. Will be easily calculate the requirement of problem related to a sphere. We can also see that figure 1, a sphere is provided, and here figure 2, here also a sphere is provided. Both here also a dotted line is provided, and here inside part is hidden, not shown, but here is inside circle is shown. Similarly, we will be able to find the requirement of question related to a sphere. Here next thing, see here, to find the area, find the area of great circle of hemisphere. Hemisphere means half of a sphere. Half a sphere, or we can simply say that hemisphere. Hemisphere means half of a sphere. Here in half of a sphere, we see that lower portion, that is dotted, and upper portion is circular base. We can simply say that it's circular base. In this, from line joining dotted line joining this point and this point is diameter of this circle, and from this O is center of the sphere. So we can simply that half of diameter is R in figure given, provided all these things. So figure provided, or simply question is asked to find the certain things of hemisphere, problem related to hemisphere, then this formula shall be used. This formula shall be used to find the requirement of hemisphere. Simply we see that if question is asked, if problem is related to find the area of great circle of hemisphere, lower one is neglected, but upper one, this circular part is required to find its area, then this formula shall be used. See here, area one equal pi r square. Or we can also write that area 2 equal pi d square upon 4. To find the area of this upper part, the circular part, we can use any one of these both. This formula or this formula, both formula, any one of the formula shall be used. Or simply we can say that provided that simply R is provided. If R is provided, then we should use this formula. If D is provided, then we should use this formula. Formula shall be used as per the question. Something is provided or something is not provided. As per question, we should use our formula. Simply, we can also see that circumference of great circle in figure. Now, same circle is provided of a sphere, of hemisphere. Circumference of great circle in the figure. This is our figure. In this figure, this circular part, circumference is required to ask. Circumference is asked, then we should use next formula. This is formula to find area of this circle, and this is our formula to find the circumference of circle. This circular part is circle. So C1 is circumference. Circumference means C1. C1 equal 2 pi r, or C2 equal pi t. Using these two formula, any one formula shall be used as per question. Curved surface area. Curved surface area means outer surface area of hemisphere. Curved surface area means outer surface of area of hemisphere. Now, to find the outer surface area or curved surface of area, we should use next formula. See here, CSA. CSA means here curved surface area. CSA equal S denote curved surface area. S denote curved surface area. S equal 2 pi r square. Here given 2 pi r square given our formula to find the curved surface area of hemisphere. Or we can use more formula. S2, same thing. S2 means curved surface area. 2, this gives S2 equal pi upon d square. Using these two formula, curved surface area can be easily find out of any sphere. See here, total surface area. Now, same hemisphere is given. Same hemisphere is provided, but we have to find total surface of area of hemisphere. To find total surface area of hemisphere, formula shall be changed. Now, new formula comes here. TSA, TSM is total surface area. Total surface area equal A, area 1 equal 3 pi r square. This formula shall be used to find the total surface area of hemisphere, 3 pi r square, or area 2 equal 3 pi d square upon 4. Any one of these two formula we shall use as per the condition required, as per the question requirement. Volume of hemisphere. Now, hemisphere means this is our hemisphere. Now, if volume is required to ask, if volume is asked to find out, then we should use the next formula. To find the volume of hemisphere, next formula is, see here, V1. To find the volume of hemisphere, V1 equal 2 upon 3 pi r cube, or V2 equal 1 upon 12 pi d cube. Here both formula, two formula is given. Among these two, any one of the formula shall be used to find the volume of hemisphere, but it shall be used only as per the given condition of question. If r is provided, then we should use volume 1 formula, and if diameter is provided in question, then we should use volume 2 formula. In this way, using all this formula, we will be able to calculate the requirement of question related to hemisphere. Simply, we can see that this is formula to find the area of great circle, this upper part, and this is formula C1 and C2 is formula to find the circumference of this upper part, this circle. Similarly, we see that curved surface area, here curved surface area of hemisphere is required to find, then we should use S1 and S2, these two formula. And if total surface area is required to find, then we should use this formula, area 1 and area 2. If volume is required to find, then we should use this formula V1 and V2. This formula shall be used to find the volume. In this way, using in this formula, various symbols, letters and alpha is used. So we can also see that various symbols used in formula have their usual meaning. As we can also say that usual meaning in general formula, in any chapter formula that's given, A means area. A is denoted, A is symbol for area, R is symbol for radius, pi is symbol for 22 upon 7, and here D is symbol for diameter, C is symbol for circumference, and S is curved surface area, V is volume. In this way, we will feel easy to apply formula and calculate the requirement of question. Let's see here something new about sphere and hemisphere. Given us here, provided us one number, 1000 centimeter cube equal 1 liter and 1000 liter equal 1 m cube. 1 meter cube or 1 m cube. Here two number given. When three sphere are melted together to form a new sphere, then the radius of new sphere are equal third root r1 cube plus r2 cube plus r3 cube. If asked, if provided in question that three sphere are melted to form single sphere, then the radius of new sphere, then the radius of new sphere shall be found out as here third root r1 cube plus r2 cube plus r3 cube. Using this formula, these techniques and tips, we shall use new radius, and after finding new radius, applying lots of formula, we shall easily able to calculate the requirement of our question. It may be total surface area, it may be curved surface area or volume of new sphere. Similarly, we can also see more that diameter of new sphere. If radius is required to find, then this shall be used, this formula shall be used, and if diameter is required to ask, then this formula shall be used. See here, third root d1 cube plus d2 cube plus d3 cube. Now in figure also we can see that radius 1, radius 2, radius 3, all the three sphere is melted to form new sphere r comes here radius. Similarly, we see in third number, when three hemisphere are melted together to form a new hemisphere, then here even in figure that this is hemisphere, here three hemisphere is provided. Now if all the three hemisphere is melted to form new hemisphere, then what will be the radius of new hemisphere? This thing shall be calculated using these two formula. See here, given us in three number, when three hemisphere are melted together to form a new hemisphere, then radius of new hemisphere r equal third root r1 cube plus r2 cube plus r3 cube. Or we can also find diameter of new hemisphere using this formula. Here d equal third root d1 cube plus d2 cube plus d3 cube. Using these two formula will be easily calculate the requirement of our question. Now see here some of these short things, simple things. See here about a sphere and hemisphere. One number given here. Here the radius of a sphere equal r unit. Here given us a radius a sphere. In this sphere, this r is provided here. This one is radius of this hemisphere. This radius of this sphere. This r is provided here. R is radius of this sphere. Now circumference of circle. In this here, also dotted line provided, inside there may be a circle. To find the circumference of that inside circle gives our formula equal 2 pi r unit. Unit means it may be centimeter, meter, kilometer, anything. Here area of circle, if inside circle is required, here if inside circle is asked to find the area, to find the area of inside circle, then next formula shall be used, that area of circle equal pi r square unit. Here any unit shall be used, it may be centimeter, then it shall be denoted as centimeter square, or if meter, then meter square. Any unit shall be square, or we can simply write that square unit. Surface area of the sphere equal 4 pi r square. It means surface area means outer surface area of this sphere. Outer surface of area is of this sphere is required to find, then we shall use next formula. That formula is surface area of a sphere equal 4 pi r square unit. 4 pi r square unit. Here this square is for radius square, and this square unit means centimeter square or meter square. Here volume of a sphere. Volume of a sphere, new formula comes here. Volume of a sphere equal 4 upon 3 pi r cube, cubic unit. Here r cube is for radius cube, and cube unit means centimeter cube or meter cube. This will be used as per given condition, given situation of our question. Here two number something about hemisphere. Hemisphere is half of a sphere. Here half of a sphere provided us, this middle one given us radius of this hemisphere, and this is hemisphere. See here, a number given, circumference of great circle. This outer part, this circular part, this circle. Now if circumference is required to ask, then we shall use circumference of circle equal 2 pi r unit. Unit means maybe centimeter or meter, anyone. area of circle. If area of circle is required by question, now we have to find the area of circle, then this circle is required to find area, then we shall use this formula that pi r square unit. If square unit means centimeter square or meter square, and this square is for radius square, and we know the value of pi, that is 22/7. Curved surface area of hemisphere equal 2 pi r square unit. Total surface area of hemisphere is 3 pi r square unit. Here given us here square unit. Volume of hemisphere equal 2/3 pi r cube unit. Using all these simple techniques and in short form, using all this formula, will be easily calculate the requirement of our question related to sphere and hemisphere.